Attending Mardi Gras with Fidel Castro. Buxom cross-dressers threw fake gold coins at our feet as we discussed the fate of the revolution. Suddenly, CIA men dressed in bikinis tried to stab us with fountain pens. Fidel blew mustard gas through his cigar and immobilized a lot of them. 19 tequilas later, we had a deal. Havana goes back to the mob, and Fidel and I open a chain of Kentucky Fried Chicken shops. Ain't life sweet? I feel good. I feel better than James Brown. I feel better now. I feel better than James Brown. I feel better now.